Three women were shot dead and four others were wounded after a gunman opened fire on them in Italy's Rome. One of the victims of the shooting was far-right Premier Giorgia Meloni's friend. Taking to social media, Meloni confirmed the news. The suspected shooter, Claudio Campi, allegedly opened fire on a meeting of his apartment building's residents in a northern district of Rome using a Glock pistol stolen from a shooting stand. The gunman has been arrested.